they follow like my name is gone. I can get you hemmed up while I'm being taken. Then I slide off to the side like a painter.
So far, and thank you guys for coming in honor of Jamie. My name is Amanda, for those of you guys who don't know, and I'm proudly Jamie's best friend. As of today, I've known Jamie for half my life, and we've been best friends ever since she came to this born land in 2002. Looking back, it's funny how we first began. I remember when she first came here, I could not understand a word she said. As we talked more and more, we became closer and closer, up until a certain ordeal, which put us back as strangers with almost a somewhat hatred toward another. It started when Valentine's Day approached, and she was giving people teddy bear to whom I thought was everyone but me. Of course, being the jealous person that I am, I got really upset, and for a while, honestly, I didn't like her much. But as time passed, I moved on, and thankfully I did. Otherwise, I would not have such a wonderful childhood filled with such splendid memories. Like those parties with Scott and Kale, Amy, and other people from elementary school, where we played truth or dare and hide and go seek. I really miss those days where we just had fun without worries of that fat stack of homework waiting at home, or the culminating project, the finals, or any of those things relating to high school stress. As we approached middle school, we came even closer, despite how in 7th and 8th grade we didn't have a single class together. That's what I love about our bond. No matter the distance, we are still very close. In summer though, we definitely made up for the time spent lacking at school. We went to each other's house nearly every single day, excluding 2 or 3 days out of the whole summer. Played all those co-op games like Halo and Gears of War until our heads hurt and we could no longer stare at the TV. Nowadays, we've become so busy with our high school life and relationships. I'm just glad we're really similar. Play the same sports, do the same clubs. I think it's more of the relationships that put us back a little. Jamie, you really are my sister. I want to thank you and your family for being so inviting and welcoming me with open arms. You really are a spectacular person, and please know that that's really how I feel about you. You have a heart of gold, and you're always looking out for me, physically and emotionally. Whether it's getting me free stuff at volunteer events or letting me know that someone doesn't have their best interest at heart, it's those little things that you do that I really appreciate. Thanks for putting up with my selfish, greedy, controlling, and annoying self. Jamie, no matter what anyone says, have faith, keep pushing, and strive for the best. You are sincerely a phenomenal person, a great listener, a great friend, a great person to do absolutely nothing with, and overall, just remarkable. And remember, no matter the distance, I will always be there for you. Let's make beautiful memories that we will cherish until we're old and forgetful. I love you, Biffle. Thank you.
Debutante and her cotillion entourage for a special cha-cha. Thank you. special words? That's right, Jeff. You have a call here now.
Happy birthday.
Hi. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone who came tonight and making this day or night extra special. It means a lot to me, and thank you for celebrating it with me. I'd like to thank Tita Ruby and Tita Danny for everything, like literally everything. I swear, without you guys, this day would not have happened. Thank you for making the programs, the invitations, and of course for me for letting me use your garage as our dance practice. I'd like to thank my titos and titas for always supporting me throughout my life. I'd like to thank... and of course, I'd like to thank...